Back here at home, an escaped Carroll County inmate is back in custody this morning. Tommy Morton tracked down a few hundred miles away in Broxton, Georgia. That's right near Valdosta. He walked away from work detail 2 months ago. Morton had been serving time for drug charges when he escaped.